Hi. Welcome to Happily Ever Enzo. This is Enzo. We're going to be trying some mochi, 40 different flavors from a place called 20
different flavors. Okay.
We're going to be trying 20 different mochi from a place called Japanese sweet deli. Mochi cream. This one is caramel pudding.
Oh!
It's like a ribbon of caramel. Here we go. Ready? That one's really good. What do you think? I didn't expect to like this one, but it's actually good.
Yeah.
It's like a vanilla custard more so than caramel. One good one. This one is red bean.
Ooh.
I love red bean. It looks like a combination of red bean, cream, sweet cream. It's like a it's a pink paste with the whipped cream. Okay. Go.
I'm not a fan.
It's like mango ice cream, but a little melted.
Or mango nectar with cream. It's really wet. It's good, but I'm not gonna finish that one right now. So far, so good. So far, they're all good except for that swamp one.
We're sorry if you like that flavor.
Okay.
It's just not our favorite. This one, I'm excited. It's black sesame.
You can see the sesame seeds. Ooh, just my thought.
I didn't expect that.
Here we go. Oh, it smells like black sesame.
That's black sesame. I don't know
it's
what
good.
Else to say. It just tastes like black sesame.
It's black sesame.
Thank you.
this one is peach yogurt.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Oh, that looks very plain.
It's pretty drab.
Oh, it smells like a peach candy that I've had before.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Tastes like, like, too strong of a candy flavoring.
It's like what I would imagine. Like pink, like glitter. Red that cup. Yeah. What do we have next?
Strawberry shortcake.
Oh, yay! I'm excited about this one, too.
That reminds me of something.
Like a strawberry shortcake. Does that remind you of strawberry shortcake?
Sure.
Cafe au lait. It's coffee.
But
it's all like coffee. Mm. Here we go.
Oh. It tastes like coffee. Honey cranberry. I don't like honey or cranberry.
The coffee's in there.
It's purple.
Smells like cranberry too. Go.
It's not that bad. It's not as bad as I thought. Tastes just like a...
It's like a cranberry. Juice. Like a cranberry jelly. Cranberry sauce.
Chocolate. This is gonna be good.
Oh, it didn't cut like all the rest. Why did it cut? Oh, it smells like chocolate.
That tastes like dark chocolate. Oh.
Got some on him.
Tastes like
hot chocolate powder.
Hot chocolate with whipped cream on top.
Tastes like the powder of...
Smells like... He keeps breathing into my mouth. Okay. Okay. What's next?
Green tea. She likes green tea.
Not matcha. This is like matcha.
I don't like it.
Okay. It tastes like his breath. Like fish.
Caramel macchiato.
Just give me your hat.
No. Tastes like the coffee one. Oh my gosh, it's all over my teeth. So it is.
It's nice. It's like a raspberry cookie. It's like a cake in there. It's like the raspberry shortcake. Just smell it. It smells like a cheesecake.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Oh.
What is in yours? What is that?
That's the best one yet.
Yeah, and I don't even like raspberry filling. There's little cookie crumbs in it or something.
So good.
You can't see the dog.
That one is so good. Wow. That's number one. So good.
This is apple pie.
This one's a little piece of apple, and I think some crust. Smells good. Smell it.
It smells like apple pie.
Okay. Go.
Oh.
Crust. It's crust. That's good too.
Blueberry yogurt. It looks the same as the blueberry.
Or like a red bean.
Like there's red. No smell to it.
I don't taste anything. Maybe that one was mislabeled.
It's like a lighter version of the blueberry.
My chocolate time. There you go.
Ooh, very pleasant. Oh, there's white chocolate chunks in it.
Yeah.
No. Oh, this one's
called.
This one's orange cheese.
I think they mean cream cheese. I mean, cheesecake. I hope so, because if it has chunks of cheese in it.
Oh.
Bright.
Oh.
Bright orange. Okay.
Oh no. Oh. It's like orange medicine. I don't like sweet potatoes.
No smell. No.
Oh, what's happening?
Like a bird sees.
What did you just say?
Branches outside. Like a bird feeder. Okay. One more. We made it. We made it to 20. You excited? We made it to 20. And chocolate banana.
There's a mini chocolate chip. One little pepper.
That's one. I mean, it is banana. It's just dirty. Favorite? What's the raspberry?
The raspberry.
It's the winner. And the worst was...
Oh,
orange? No.
Oh yeah, I think. Oh, Sakura.
Sakura was bad.
Sakura and the orange.
Yeah.
And the green tea.
Well, that's a bird.
Thanks for watching.
Enzo, how did you like the first video?
You got something on your chin.
This guy has an Instagram at happilyeverenzo. You should definitely follow him.
Thank that one person. You. One person for watching this.
Thank you.
No one else will watch it.